beginning. There was only formless chaos. With balance came heaven and earth. Balance gave way to life, and life found its purpose across the lands. There was peace and order. But beneath the smooth veneer of peace and order, chaos lay in wait, threatening to emerge once again and undo all we created and all we love.
Eyes open, little one. Wake up. See the magnificent world the Scar has created.
Ouch. My head. Guys? What happened to you? That song. Clean through the sky. The mountains fractured as well. Is this what created the hole? There has to be other survivors. And that's where the singing's coming from. I've heard of these. Peaches that grow in the gardens of heaven, probably shaken loose in the catastrophe. Soldiers from heaven? But even meaner than before. Goddess Nuwa taught humans how to ferment and distill alcohol here, I think. Things were a lot simpler before all this. Be the only one who survived. Huh. The Fae are heralds of bad luck. Misfortune. Ugh. And unsettling odors. I recognize that song. The goddess? Goddess grew tired of creating humans, and soon taught humans how to procreate on their own. How did she teach You know what? Let's just say she gave us marriage and stop thinking about this. Goddess Nua? It's really you.
What is your name, child? Are you okay? How did you awaken?
Goddess, my name is Ku. What happened to my people?
The destruction of the Sky Pillar. Bujo Mountain created the scar tarnishing our skies. The chaos energy was too much to bear for god and human alike.
It took everyone? We have to do something.
I will. I promise, child. I can undo all of the damage. All it requires is for the balance to be restored to the way it was before.
Goddess, let me come with you. I can help.
Hold that thought, child. It is not safe out there. Dangers roam the lands. I must return to the forge and continue my work. You will be safe inside here.
In here? Wait, no! What's this? Ugh, my head. Again. I haven't woken up with a headache in a strange place in years. Ah, youth. Now, where am I? A gateway to heaven? Well, better than being cooped up here.
Welcome, little one. The Heavenly Kingdom is but a crypt for the gods now.
Is powerful enough to erase gods.
Hey!
These are the secret arts of Heaven's fighters. I feel lighter, stronger, and strangely, a sudden desire to pose. That's corny, right? Oh, screw it. Yeah! You happy? What are you?
Huh.
wings? These might be my way out. Pity for anyone who invested in this prior to the scar, but I'll find some use for it. Locked. I'll need to find another way. I think I heard a gust of wind. Huh. This wind flows right out of the temple. Enough sightseeing. I need to focus. The Jammu tree, channeled to heaven. Looks like it's seen better days. An enormous skull of a dragon Who'd want to kill a dragon? They're amazing. The goddess says something about a forge. There! Found it!
Thank you.